But for the second time this evening, and this is a little special welcome for our friends from Nashville, are you ready for some women's flat track roller derby?
think you are correct.
Yeah, no way to hear it. Let's see, you've got to outlast the other one, this one. From the advantage in the Bumblebees here, they had a couple turns. Yeah, with the track, in the power chain position. But Big Bang had a chance to keep Nashville even, at least on the second half.
Right here!
She's just got one of each.
The boss on the line once again for the Rumblebees.
One thing I can say with these Nashville Brawl Stars, they are hard hitters and they brought us out to this game today.
It goes back to that rivalry between teams, you know, in some senses, sister teams in a way, in the very beginning of the Bulgarian Open, given their proximity and their relative similar rate. The first time on the line tonight is Cruella Rebell. Four down to the first outside line. Runs into her own player. That was not nice. And she got the rest of the game. And to the jumper again. The back opens up a big hole for a roar and a drink. Cruella trying to drive third grand panel, however, crashing in there with Nora, but getting the track penalty, then puts Cruella Bell in the power jam position.
The Nashville down 20 points, with a chance for a bit of a comeback, and Jesse's still in. Boy, he's got a nice hit in the back screen.
The same amount of time
for the other
and Norgrass is
released. So we'll have no good piano here, we'll go to school 2 minutes. No advantage to the team. But we're going to that wall from Nashville. However, that only brings Nashville to 15. It's still a 21-point lead for the Rumblebees, but the electric boogaloo on the line is the power jam. At least we're starting as one else.
Starting
with
power jam
is
exactly what they need. Trying to get a couple more points on the board. Now, with these 30-second penalties, it's a lot harder to take advantage of power jam, but it can be done.
Right away, you send that jammer out to the face of the road, that's on the road, the ICU dead, steering the bus, directing peek-a-boo, consistent flight set. Exactly where they need to go, and they burn, a nice chunk of belly time off. However, Electric Boogaloo, digging in, showing some speed there, and trying to get around and face that wall.